talking to you. You connect to the net, right?
Spy?
Got a Soviet fixer in town. My client wants to show some hospitality, get to know our unexpected guest. Go to the port in Kabuki, pop a GPS on our comrade's ride. Car came with him all the way from the USSR. More info attached.
Take the answer, forget it. Start pretending you're dumber than you are.
campaign.
But it's a pirate broadcast. Guy, hacks the signal, cuts off the other programs.
Oh, yeah.
It ain't all set up for the station owners.
Somebody can choose just one of them cell phones.
Grab your attention first, and make you feel more awake.
Got this.
Be on high alert. She's here somewhere.
got this.
Ain't nowhere to hide, so just come out.
Anyone else catch that?
I'll piss on your grave when this is over!
I've got this.
Thread between all the victims is the same type of canned meat. Thank you.
surrender immediately!
What in the hell? Huh?
Come out with your hands in the air! Surrender immediately!
What in the hell?
Come out with your...
Come on out! You're not in trouble! You're only making it worse for yourself!
This was supposed to be hush-hush, B. No drawing attention. But all right, the bug's planted. That's the most important thing. They'll just pray they don't find it. Gig shut and closed.
Thank you.
a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deets attached.
Thank you.
what a big rat you brought me. Bit surprised you didn't put her out of her misery. Well, at least the vermin's off the street. Gig shut and closed. V, got a gig for you. One I'd rather not have. Bryce Stone, preacher on TV. His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing. Yeah, you heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached.
Ah, fuck that noise! Chicken shit!
Got a gig for you. One I'd rather not have. Bryce Stone, preacher on TV. His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing. Yeah, you heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached. Thank you.
And right before he gets...
What do you think? Else it'll feel like stabbing a pillow.
Okay, pulling up by one frame. Augmenting pain feedback and ferrous aftertaste.
Freddy boy, you're a natural.
Cutting that sweat stench.
No, no, leave it. Some go for that extra kick. Put out two cuts. Sweat in, sweat out.
Hey, good thinking, Papa.
Wakey-wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us. Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll.
Got a little family affair going here, huh?
People want to buy, so we sell. Business is business.
Looking for something in particular?
You know, if it wasn't us, there'd be someone else.
You want to see something really hardcore?
Freddy! We just supply what Night City demands. That's all. We won't tell anyone you're here. We swear.
Great work, V. Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed.
Hardcore BD? Maybe something softer?
You don't got any real girls?
We apply dancers here.
Not so fast, little lady. No weapons allowed. We're running a civilized operation.
I could offer you both with a private dance or a hard BD. Excellent choice,
I want the real deal. Shitty virtue.
Please go right ahead.
Thank you. You know, true, I didn't say don't make a complete fucking mess, but I didn't think I had to. Larry wants to get back into his biz, not blow it into low Earth orbit. Ah, whatever. Closing the gig.